clock is at 5. Shungu, a deep three, got it. What a way to start for the Catamounts. Going up against Matos, double team coming down. He finds the open man, and it's another three. And it's Justin Mazzulla this time. He wants it in a New Hampshire Wildcat uniform. He puts up a three, and he hits it. The Vermont was just one on the shot clock. Finally, they recognize it. Shungu hits a three at the buzzer. On December 13th, here's Guadarrama for three in the lead. Count it.
You've got to drive to score it.
Shungu feeding the cutter. It's Mazzulla, and he's fouled and count the basket. Down to 10 seconds left, Shungu. Here's Davis for three. He's fouled and he hits the three-pointer. Shungu, excellent fake. Powers his way inside. Boy, he's really quick off the dribble, isn't he?
That's what league play is all about, is the scouting report is out. Now, who are your complimentary players and what are they gonna do?
Duncan's been outstanding in this game. Count it. At the top of the key, hands off Shungu. Shungu on the drive. Vermont has tied their largest lead of the night, trying to extend it to 10. They do. Shungu drains a three. Finn Sullivan kicks it out. Shungu, that's a long three. That's good. 82-68 the final. Catamounts win it.